I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I'm used to it. She stopped talking to me when we were little.
Why would she do that?
I don't know. I could never figure out what I did.
I spent a lot of time alone as a kid, too.
But you had 12 older brothers.
Well, if they weren't humiliating me, they were ignoring me. But it's not going to be like that when I have a family.
Me neither. No one will ever be shut out.
Oh, Anna, I can never shut you out.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face. And suddenly I bump into you.
I'm thinking the same thing. Because I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking and the chocolate fondue.
But with you,
I found mine.
I see your face, and it's nothing like I've ever known before.
Finished each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I've never met someone who thinks so much like me.
Jinx again!
Our mental synchronization can't have but one explanation.
You
and I were just meant to be.
Say goodbye
to the pain of the past. We don't have to feel it anymore.
Crazy? Will you marry me?
Can I say something even crazier? Yes!